Hi, welcome to this video. In this video I will show you how to download files from upload.io. Here I upload all my files and I'm getting so many comments that there are so many ads. So in this video I will show you how to bypass the ads and download the files on PC and mobile both. So open your browser and open the download link of the file. This is the system app and installer link. Now when this page opens, you can see too many ads from Google. Just scroll down here and then you can see these two buttons, premium download and free. Just click on free download here. Now on this page, wait 5 seconds and then click on I'm not a robot. And then click on create your link. Now close this tab and come back to the download page. Now finally on this page, click on this. Click here to download button. Close this tab and as you can see, the download has been started. So in this way, you can download any files from upload.io on PC. Now I will also show you how to download from this on mobile if you are a mobile user. Now close this and here is my mobile screen. I mirror it on Windows. Now open the download link on your mobile browser. This is the link. Now scroll down here, click on block here. Scroll down and click on free download. Now close this tab and come back to the download page. Now again scroll down here and click on block. Now here wait 15 seconds and then click on I'm not a robot. And after waiting, click on create your link. Now again close this tab and come back to the download page. And finally on this page, click on this click here to download button and close this tab. And as you can see, the file has been downloaded. So this is the way to download the files from upload.io. If you still have any question, then you can ask me in the comment section below. You can subscribe to this channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.